that's how you are not well, you are keeping not well, but still you want to maintain, create an impression that you are great. It happens. You can do it. But how long? If how long depends on your own honesty, your own integrity, your own allegiance, what you have.
See, that's okay. See, to have a good career for 20 years itself is a big deal. But to just keep going without getting jaded, without, you know, becoming mechanical, psychologically also, this is a very, very great thing.
I am very lucky. In that way, I am very lucky. My environment, my people, my wife, my family, my disciples, you all give me the essence of that I am relevant. It's very important to feel that you are relevant. And then, of course, I know that I am relevant for myself. I still have to do many things. I think I will have to do many things. I will do many things if I have the health and opportunity and all that. But this has to create your environment. You cannot create. Most of the people don't create their environments. But the environment that is already there, created, make it conducive to yourself and give. If you are continuing to give. And then you are in a position to make.
See, now we are stuck at home because of coronavirus, lockdown and all that. But I really, really hope, I mean, to you and to your disciples who are organizing this, I hope even if lockdown is gone, virus is gone, whatever is normal life comes, but this session of capturing you, your thoughts, your ideas, your views on camera, just talking is one thing, but actually preserving and for posterity, I feel it should continue next at least 25 years. Different people should talk. Because it's like one treasure chest, you keep opening, it keeps Akshaya Patram type effect. So it's wonderful that now this is happening. And I feel so, so, so blessed, delighted. I don't know, my English normally is not bad. But when I try to explain what I'm feeling now, my English is very inadequate.
Yeah. There's one thing you really believe. I really believe. And I want others to believe that there is always greatness going around. Mm. So what happens is that unless there's few people talk, few people are there available to listen to.
It's a balance. People like you, even